Alright, first Trust Road stage here in the original Wasteland. Stretch and collect. Scissor Lift Road. 1 minute to wrap up here. And next stage in Treasure Road, Wash Him Away, Slippery Parade. Need 20 on this one. Seconds. Yeah, I think I have 5 seconds. Still plenty of time. Not falling in the hole repeatedly helps. Alright, slice and slash. Gigant sword trial. 20 to finish here. Before we hit a minute 40. Two of them here quickly. Okay, I got 10 seconds. Sweet. Dig and explore. Maze of fences. 1 minute to figure out this maze. Do that pretty well. Revolve and aim, Tower of Targets. Interesting. Nicer if I had timed it, but weren't fast enough that time. Alright, smack to the top, hit the nails. This one was 40 seconds, I believe. Missed it by that much. Oh no, actually, we were a heck of a lot faster than I thought we were. Wow. Alright, freezing fight. Frosty ice trial. 30 to try to clear this out. Freeze Frosty in order to get anything really effective going there. That's what we needed. Come on. You didn't even let me charge away. Come on. 10 seconds, let's go. Yeesh. Freezing him is paramount. You get a lot of bird. Melt and glide. Race to the cannon. Go, come on, let's go. Wait all day for the flint catch back up. Much nicer. Rush and roll. Falling Needle Road. Yeah, 30 seconds to clear this out. That was exciting. Alright, final treasure road challenge here. The original wastelands. Off the wall, ricochet switches. Should be interesting. Need 30, see what we can do. Oh, fun. It's nicer when it actually gets through. A little bit straight this time. I think that was alright. Good, good.